How's it going? I heard you got that promotion, Special Agent Smith.
We're doing fine. What's it like in the NSA?
No, it's 99% porn, 1% action and stuff. But I got a new prospect for you. I was going around on my day off, and I saw this kind of Muslim-looking guy. I looked him up, and his name's Ashraf Mustafa.
Oh.
He's around a fourth-generation immigrant, and he's probably already suicide-bombed 10 mosques. I'm not actually really sure of that. I just kind of threw darts on a board, and whenever it hit, I just selected that. So, you guys can look into this to me. That'd be great.
Yeah, we'll look into him soon.
The first thing I met was a fly with a buzz and the sky with no clouds. The heat was hot and the ground was dry, but the air was full of sound. I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la.
Hi, who is this?
Hello, Astrif. You're our lucky contestant for today, and I've got a proposal for you.
How did you get this number?
That doesn't matter. I have my ways.
Okay.
For the bomb.
Bomb?
For the bomb. We need a detonator, a radio transmitter, and a lot of fuel.
All I need from you is to be our getaway driver.
And why would I do this?
Did I mention how this could be lucrative for you? I can promise a very large yet unspecified amount of money.
Come on, I'm not stupid. Stop.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I've been trying to get this going for a long time. You stick with me and you'll be well off.
No.
groceries.
He gone? He's gone. Did you find anything?
No, not yet. Oh! Here's something. Take a look at this.
Yeah, this looks very bomb-like to me.
Yeah, look at all those wires and everything.
Yeah, and the cord.
Yeah!
Looks like you guys need a minute.
Come on, man. This is the first time sneak and peek has been used for terrorism. We've got to toss the place. The public can never know.
Look, I need to talk to you in person.
You guys again? Where?
I got a safe place. I'll send you the location.
You guys actually did it. You built a bomb.
Maybe.
All you need to do is touch that car.
And why would I do that?
Think about the pros of doing this, though. You'd be supporting the economy. You'll be doing us a solid, and you'll know we need to keep the charade going or the unspeakable might happen.
The end of the war on terror.
I'm leaving.
Wait, dude, don't go. You'll be the first big terrorist attack that I've ever been uncovered by Homeland Security.
It'd be fake, though.
We gotta keep up appearances. Just do us a solid, please.
Okay, whatever.
You have the right to remain silent. Everything you do and say will be used against you in court. Well, you know we'll have to tell this to all of our people at...